Hi, in this video I'm going to compare two very versatile and useful tools, Asthinker Video Master and Asthinker Video Converter Online, to see how they perform against each other when you want to convert your MP4 video format into the more smaller FLV format to make it much faster and easier to upload. To begin, Asthinker Video Master is a very powerful and easy to use video conversion tool for you to have a fast and reliable conversion. You can download it at asthinker.com/videoconvertmaster. By clicking the download button below, the program automatically installs on your system. After opening the program, click on the Add Files button to select your file before you can convert it into FLV. Next, click on the Open button to add the file to your conversion list. Before conversion, go to the Profiles menu and select the format type, that is FLV in our case. By clicking on the Settings button, you can also adjust the quality of the video file to be converted, among other settings such as bitrate, resolution, and much more. After adjusting your settings, hit the Convert button to convert your video to FLV. It can take a while, depending on the video size which you are converting. Once the process is completed, you can save your converted video on your computer's hard disk. Asthinker Video Master is therefore very straightforward to use, but you might wonder whether this is the option to choose among the other options. Asthinker Video Convert Online can be also a good tool for you if you don't want to download and install the more comprehensive Asthinker Video Master. To use the Video Converter Online, go to the official Asthinker page at asthinker.com/onlineconverter. You can directly click on the orange Select Files to Start button to start the launcher, which opens and updates automatically. When the window comes up, select your MP4 file to convert to FLV from the pop-up list. Now it's time for you to adjust the settings. Select the format type to which you would like to convert your file, that is FLV in our case. You can also adjust some other video features in the settings like bitrate, resolution, and much more. Once you are done with your settings, hit the Convert button to start the conversion process. The conversion may take up a few minutes because it's done online. After the conversion is completed, you can download your converted file and similarly save it on your computer's hard disk. So as you can see, most of these tools are simple and provide you the necessary functions. It's just a matter of you whether you go with the more comprehensive, downloadable version when you convert many files and might need some offline conversion, or you go with Video Converter Online to have more simplified, faster, but more internet-dependent conversion.